All right. Hello, good evening. Welcome. Good morning, good afternoon, good night, whatever. I've got absolutely no idea what the hell's going on. A whole bunch of screens just popped up and bounced through. I don't know what happened. They opened and closed. I don't know what the hell happened. Right. The great system that is Steam, low enough Steam, the great system that is Steam has a Stealth Fest, and as part of the Stealth Fest there are various demos available. This is a Weird West, which is described everywhere as a must-have. Must have it. You just absolutely must have it. Right. Oh well. We'll find out, won't we? We'll find out. We'll find out what the score is. Hopefully I don't need this. Put that down over there so I can stand on it later. No doubt everything's going to fall off this table. Little table. Alright, difficulty normal. Story mode. I'm tempted to go with story mode, but we'll go with story mode just so that we skip through it. There was a funny post online earlier about busy people trying to find games that they can complete in an hour or two, because they didn't have any more time. Tutorials on language English. These settings can be adjusted at any time in the options. Under the pause menu, it doesn't tell you which key to press. What are the advanced settings? Clicking on advanced settings does absolutely nothing. Is that the letter G there? Controls, keyboard and mouse, W, S, A, D, E is interact. Walk is caps. Where's that? Oh, that's just a silly key to use. Oh, you toggle it, okay. Space is jump. Left control is crouch. F is kick. Right mouse button is aim. Left mouse button is blah 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 blah. R is reload. Shapeshift. Abilities. Tonic bandage. Fuck you now. Everything is set to epic, fair enough. I've got a Y on this side and a T on this side. I'm assuming you press escape to go back. Okay. Clicking on that one works for start game. Does it? No, you actually have to press E on the keyboard. Okay. Having just pressed the key, it now says press any other key. I have no idea what to expect.
Feared bounty hunters in all the West, but you gave that up, buried your irons, traded them for a normal life. Tonight, though, that's all gonna change. Destiny's calling, and it ain't taking no for an answer.
Thank you.
You wait till you get on land. Don't have to land. Take the adult, kill the kid. No meat on the bones.
In the air, smell of gunpowder. Your son dead in the dirt outside. And a burning at your neck. Like you've been branded with a cattle iron.
Oh, that's just friendly. I'm the woman. Okay. I can eat. I can carry. I can have mashed potatoes. I can walk into a wall. Use the mouse to control the camera. You can zoom in and out. Okay. Bit lost though.
It's normal.
Where's the voice acting? Before the trail runs cold. Alright, yeah, but there's the option to go to sleep inside. Inbreds, of course. Okay, it's two girls who are the main characters, of course, naturally, because the Wild West was run by female sheriffs, right? Find a shovel. Okay. In the barn, I suppose. You'll find plenty of treasure buried in secret mound caches. Cache. Too fast, couldn't read it. It's bloody raining. Yeah, what am I supposed to do?
Exactly. Old blue. Been a while.
You found your first pistol. Hold left to aim and fire with the... Hold right to aim and fire with the left. That'll be that then. I want to go down and view things from a lower angle. You can view things from a higher angle, but you can't really view them from a lower angle. Okay. Area limits. I'm holding E and nothing is happening. Why is that? Do I just click it? I just click it once, okay. Travel to Grackle. The croaking calls of wild birds hang heavy in the air over the settlement. Despite the struggles of the West, the town endures. Yeah, whichever controller is plugged in over there. Kind of went a bit crazy. I think that one might be plugged in. What am I supposed to do? Before you were a farmer, you were a bounty hunter. Is that dog friendly? Oh. Did I die? No, I just left a big mess. I thought the coyotes were people, not dogs. Okay. Did those birds just come out of nothing? Pressing escape to close is confusing. Chicken egg, potato, corn. Oh, it's gonna get complicated. Can I cook now? Horse or anything? No horse, okay. Which way am I supposed to go? Did I not click on that last time?
Panic in the air. Folks hollered. Death and dirt.
The fact that you can't move the mouse into a lower angle. Talk to Sheriff about your missing husband. Sheriff is going to be right in the middle of town. Who's that? Is that the deputy? No, deputy doesn't want to talk to me apparently. Walk into the cart. A lot of weird stuff been going on. Okay. What am I supposed to do? I've got zero idea. What am I supposed to do? I'm going to give this game half an hour and see if it pulls me in or not. I'm not very impressed with what I've seen so far. There's an arrow saying that oh, maybe that wasn't the sheriff. Maybe that wasn't the sheriff. Yeah, you go by yourself.
So, it's sirens who took your husband. Flesh eaters. Best find that Stillwater camp while your husband still got blood in him.
Unbreakable door. Okay. I cannot see what key to press. So it's E. Nothing's happening. It keeps giving me these little loading screens. Is that it? Is that all that happens here? There's nothing impressive about this so far at all. Nothing. Like a bad version of Red Dead Redemption. Enemies can be knocked out. Can I just die? That was weird. While crouched, enemies are less likely to see you. Pressing escape all the time is annoying. I got that, you told me that last time. What's going on? That's weird. What are they throwing? Am I bleeding? Is that a bad thing? Cover to protect yourself. Okay. I died again. I'm not getting into this at all. Hold on. How long have I been doing this for? Half an hour. People have got weird things on their head, like sacks on their head. Stealth, eh? Three shots. Pressing and holding left button. Nothing seems to happen. Yep, you can lie down with your friend, and I'll just stand on a rock there. Not quite sure how I got up there. I don't think I want to eat any of the raw meat that's in this camp. Dynamite, pick up, yes. Oh, that's what that was on the ground. Dude, why didn't you do something about that? Okay, I'll go and hide over here. Oh shit. We'll hide behind this rock. No ammo. What do you do when you got no ammo? Die. Die. That's what you do when you got no ammo. You just die. Go on, let me cross the river. Go on. Yep. fell to the ground, dead as a doornail. Let's not go eat that food, because that food don't look too good. I'll tell you what though, maybe if I raid the bodies there'll be some ammo. No, I didn't want to dig a grave, I wanted to raid the body. Okay, left button. Switching weapons, left alt. If I had another 14 fingers, that would be useful. I can't see anything on the screen that tells me what weapon I've got. God knows what weapon I've got. Dynamite, throwing dynamite at me. I don't think that my No, I thought you were supposed to fight when you hold that button. They didn't work at all. I'm not impressed with this at all. Not at all. Maybe if you get into more of a story. I'm not impressed with the angle that the camera's at either. Not impressed with anything. I wonder why it got such good reviews. Question mark, question mark.